All right, no way.
I've been looking for this house forever. Can't drive up there though, it's a little bit drifty, even with all-wheel drive, but this was one of the first houses that I found with a friend, and I've been wanting to come back to it because I don't know. I was just taking photos that day, so let's head up. Snow everywhere. So, go down in the basement in a second, but the last time I only had the camera here. And so, I think it's that door. Ooh. Smell a skunk. I gotta show you this door over here. Oh, it's so strong. Oh, man, this house is creepy. This door over here by itself just keeps moving. Ooh, super windy in here. Should probably keep that closed. Yeah, it's kind of chilly out. That first one, you don't know what it was. You know. It's kind of freaky. Alright, I'm gonna go get the flashlight and I'll go upstairs. So there's no, you know, a lot of the windows are taken out and stuff, like on the porch, and there's all these ones here. Same with the house I was just at, like, stockpiling windows. Ooh, there's like a heater in here. And closet doors and a stovepipe. Does have that long little addition. Ooh. Ooh.
pretty rough. They must have had a door like the old houses did right there. It's all plywood. People always leave their shoes behind. And doesn't seem like there's any. Hey, there's a dumbbell weight. Doesn't seem like there's any water damage, you know, like more than usual, I should say, but they had a lock on the outside. I can see. Oh, man, what in the world? There's like writing right there. Another one from 2006. Alejandro. The closed door. We'll go in there next. Oof. Can like see through the floorboards, like, I don't know. Placed or can't open that one. That's never a good sign. Snowy, snowy, snowy. I'm gonna have to take a bunch of pictures here. Ooh, might be able to get a glimpse through there into the other room. What a shame. Wanna break anything, but what's up with these bedrooms? All these. Like there's these letters pieced together. What did I get myself into? Got a flashlight. What in the world? There's the raccoon. But it's in this bed. I've never seen that kind of material. It looks like a cross between straw and human hair. Monte Locos. Francesca. Weird, there's no writing or anything downstairs. Oof. Yep. I just saw the tail and that's it. Oh, man. There's writing in there too, pot leaf. Yeah, the window's open right there. I wonder why that raccoon died. And you got a face there. Guess the vandals were just hanging out up here. Yeah, like there's so much writing. All these little pictures. I mean, maybe they lived here and the kids were just writing on the walls, thanks a lot. They're all Hispanic names, so, and the lines run down the whole wall. Yeah, maybe that's what it was. And then there's like a million coat hangers, or spots where they were. So, Like janky patches on the walls and stuff with just composite board. Okay, now we gotta go to the room with only cloth. And it looks like it's just a closet. And it's all wooden. And the attic. That's funny. And those are really funny windows, like four separate. It's probably just the kids up here. But well, I'm gonna get some photos, and if there's anything else, oh, I gotta go to the basement, so we'll go back down and I'll meet you guys. So I was taking photos upstairs here and came across first. It says my baby on the wall over there, just on the wallpaper. Hang over here, and there's this weird, just it's like the only, there's not much else left. But they leave a photo of their baby on the wall. And then you got baby Mozart in this. Yeah. So, interesting find. Down to So, far as I can gather, based on there's some cookies over there and some sort of strawberry sauce. It's like 2006 or something. And I guess that would make sense based on the writings on the walls and stuff, but just make sure there's, I mean, really, there's no really reason to go down here. And with this flashlight and this camera, you can't see anything. Well, there's a chair and a sink. A few water, two water heaters, and and you got a little storage room over there, it looks like. And maybe a bathroom stall right there. I'm not even gonna bother because it's all plastered and everything down here. I think I'm just gonna walk around for my sake. Make sure there aren't any raccoons down here. A bunch of shelving. Oh man, this is so creepy. I don't know if that's like a pressure tank. Yep. Toilet. And that's all closed off behind there. Oh, a shower. And they're standing on like a pallet. Ah, simple as it needs to be. Ooh. So let's what in the world? I don't know. It's just like an enclosed face, but really old trunk. Well, sorry to bore you guys with that little part, but yeah, interesting little tidbit. You know, because there's a bathroom up here, so I don't get, I don't get that. But anyways, thanks for joining me, and